Swing and a miss.
That's a nice bounce back, man. He should get a good ovation here coming off the mound.
Roark, 7 strikeout in 6 innings. So he has kept the Reds at bay and hoping for another big Nats comeback.